try to time it for the Pelicans, but they're not cruising today.